Boyfriend still in jail as the FBI now sees Anne Hathaway's diary.